Time to eat on that good old pomazanka I made myself yesterday. Ah, shit. Hey guys, and welcome to Cooking with Speedos. Today we're making halušky, aka the national food of Slovakia and my lifeblood. So, what is halušky? It's a kind of salty dumplings that has been used by Slovak wives to feed their peasant husbands while they worked on the fields. And it's a kind of perfect peasant food because it's really hard to make and takes the longest time, but it's real cheap, it's real filling, and it's real tasty. So let's get to it. Now there's two ways to make the halušky. You can either do the simple peasant way that you can pretty much do with basic ingredients you get at home, or you can do the Janošik Supreme, which is what we're gonna be making today, but I'll explain every way to make it. First thing we need to do is get a big ass pot of water going. As you can see, I filled this pot with enough salt for about 3 small heart attacks. This is how it's supposed to be. So halušky is a very salty food and there's gonna be a lot of them here. It's gonna get absorbed. So don't worry about it too much. I'll fill this pot with water in just a little bit, but the first thing I need to do is make the dough mix. Now, as I said, the peasant man, this is how the peasant man makes it. He does not have any potatoes or eggs that go in the dough. So all he does is he puts in some flour, he puts in some salt and water, and that's how you make the basic mix or the mix of the dough with no ingredients at all. But the Janošik way, you're gonna need some more stuff. What I got here is 4 medium-sized potatoes and 2 eggs. I'm not gonna be adding any water because I already have this stuff and the potatoes already let out some juice. So what I'm gonna do is first is peel these potatoes and then grate them right into the bowl. I may have forgotten to mention that if you got the potatoes, you also gotta have the eggs because the eggs hold the whole thing together. Now, as you can see, first of all, I got the potatoes peeled and grated right in the pot. Water is starting to boil. I'll add some more later. Now I gotta put in 1 teaspoon of salt, those 2 eggs, and all the flour I can find. So I added the eggs and the flour and mixed it all up. Now we just gotta do the basic classic thing. Pour some flour right on here, spread it up, and in it goes. Play with it a little bit, pet it like it was a good dog. Now that's some good looking dough. Okay, so I added more water to the pot. It should be good enough now. I got the dough ready here. Now, again, there's 2 ways to put the dough in the pot. The first one is the peasant way. Now the peasant man, he would either roll it out with his rolling pin or just spread it out with his hands, take out a little knife, and just cut off little small, well, this doesn't look like a good one, let me see. Little tiny pieces of dough like this should be approximately the size of your pinky finger. You would cut these up and put them in the pot, but we're gonna be using a special instrument today that is called the haluškar. Now this is the magnificent instrument. You put it on the magical instrument. You put it on top of the pot of water. Grab a hasty piece of dough, put it on, take a big ass spoon and start like slowly, oh shit, start pushing it in like in this motion. I can't really do it with one hand, but you understand what I mean. This is definitely the hardest part of the recipe. You gotta have a really strong hand, but as you can see, it's starting. Finally done. It should be good when all the halušky are flowing on top. Yeah, should be good. So now we turn the heat off, pick the halušky up, and just put it through a sifter. Ooh, nice. Give it a shower of cold water. This is why we were salting it before, because now this is gonna wash all the excess salt out. We're just gonna be left with the pure taste of halušky. So, the halušky is done. But are we done? No. As I said, we are making the Janošik Supreme, so we need 2 more ingredients that we're gonna put on top of our portion here. The first thing is brinza. Now brinza is, let me open it up first. Brinza is a kind of salty cheese that's been made into this kind of yogurt form, as you can see. And it's said that the recipe has been guarded in the Slovak mountains for thousands of years. But if you want an alternative that you can get in your country, I suggest blue cheese. Actually, let me add a little bit of a taste of that. Very salt. Very good. What I'm gonna do now is get a little bowl, pour in just a little bit of milk, and put in all that brinza and mix it together. Now that the topping is finally mixed up, it's time for the last ingredient. And that is a big ass slab of bacon that we're gonna fry on a pan. Now, if you're using good bacon, you're not even gonna need to put in any oil or anything because the bacon would already let out the good juice, and it's gonna fry it in its own juice and it's gonna be delicious. So I'm gonna do that right now. So I cut the bacon up into these tiny little squares. Should be smaller than your pinky finger. And oh, it's starting. The bacon didn't go quite as well as I expected it to, but it's gonna be decent enough. Time to finally eat the halušky. This has been Cooking with Speedos.